that same hour as they feasted came four fingers of a man's hand. And the king saw the part of the hand that wrote. And this was the writing that was written. Mene, mene, tekel upharsin. And his kids.